The Georgia Southern Eagles breaking out the full pads Tuesday, marking the team's first full contact workout of preseason camp. Normally, this practice would be held at beautiful Eagle Creek. However, due to field conditions, the team hitting the field at Paulson Stadium. With the first scrimmage set for Saturday morning, head coach Clay Helton says he's seeing progress.
Challenge the offense today, especially in a full contact day, to protect the football. We had been average at that at best in the first five practices, and they did a lot better job today in a lot of live contact of protecting the ball. So I think we took a step forward today. Thank goodness we still got 19 of these left,